The parents of a young Queensland girl who died after swallowing a lithium battery are hoping to educate others about the dangers of the devices. Summer Steer died last month after ingesting a coin cell battery the size of a button. The ACCC has already convinced manufacturers to improve safety standards and warnings, but Summer's family now plans to start a foundation to spread the message.
I'd hate to see any other parent go through what myself and Andrew's been through.
Up to five children are treated every week after swallowing batteries. Police are blaming a feud between two bikie gangs for a deadly shooting in Sydney's southeast. 37-year-old Tyrone Lee Slemnick was shot and killed while standing with a group outside a home in East Lakes last night. A 25-year-old man was also shot in the leg. Police believe an ongoing war between the Hells Angels and Comanchero bikie gangs may be the motive. Slemnick did have links to the Hells Angels. A New South Wales mother has pleaded guilty to the manslaughter of her two-year-old. Tanilla Warwick Deves was found injured in her Central Coast home in 2011 and later died in hospital. Her mother, Donna Deves, pleaded not guilty to murder but admitted manslaughter on the grounds of negligence by not seeking medical help for her child. 16 years after the death of Sydney teenage mother Jodie Feesis, her husband Stephen has been charged with her murder. The couple's son and daughter, now teenagers, were shocked by his arrest. Just last week, they made a public plea for assistance in solving the cold case. Jodie's body was found in a shallow beach grave at Seven Mile Beach on the New South Wales south coast in August 1997, after police received an anonymous tip-off. Kevin Rudd has had another win today as his political honeymoon in the polls continues. With News Poll putting Labor neck and neck with the Coalition, Tasmania has signed up to the government's education reforms, the fourth state or territory to do so.
So we have New South Wales, we have South Australia, we have Tasmania, we have the Australian Capital Territory, and our negotiations with various others are going not badly.
Remaining states now have less than a week to sign up. A quick look at the weather across the country tonight. It's currently 20 degrees in Townsville, 14 in Brisbane, 11 in Sydney, 9 in Melbourne, 9 in Adelaide, and 13 degrees in Perth.